As I mentioned to you earlier, we are privileged to enter into another strategic partnership with Facebook, one of the very best technology companies in the world. We had announced our partnership in April of this year, and we have now received all the necessary regulatory approvals. Both Facebook and Jio share a strong vision for digitally empowering consumers, as well as small businesses and entrepreneurs across India. And now I want to share with you a message from the CEO of Facebook, Mark Zuckerberg, which he made at the time of the announcement of our partnership.
Hey everyone, I know there's a lot going on in the world right now, and I hope you're all staying healthy and safe. I wanted to share an important update that Facebook is joining forces with a new partner in India. We're making a major financial investment, and we're going to become the largest minority shareholder in Jio Platforms. But more than that, we're also committing to work together on some critical projects that we think are going to open up a lot of opportunities for commerce in India. Now, India is a special place for us. It's home to the largest communities around the world on Facebook and WhatsApp, and there are a lot of talented entrepreneurs. And it's also in the middle of a major digital transformation that's being led by organizations like Jio that over the last 4 years have worked to get hundreds of millions of Indians onto the internet. And that's a big deal because when people get access to the internet and digital tools, they're empowered to do a whole lot of new things, learning and teaching and finding communities of people they care about, and of course, starting all kinds of new businesses. And this is really important, especially right now, because small businesses are the core of every country's economy, and they need our support. India has more than 60 million small businesses, and millions of people rely on them for their jobs and livelihoods. And a lot of entrepreneurs now need tools that they can rely on to help them find and communicate with their customers and to grow their businesses. Now, with a lot of communities around the world in lockdown, it's even more important now than ever that people have the tools to connect with each other and that businesses can find ways to operate online. And this is something that we think that we can help with, which is why we are proud to be partnering with Jio to help people and businesses in India create a lot of new opportunities. And we're going to share more on this soon. So I want to thank Mukesh Ambani and the entire Jio team for your partnership. I think we're going to be able to build a lot of great things that people find valuable in their daily lives, and importantly, that make it easier to live and easier to do business. This is an important moment for all of us, and I want to personally extend a welcome to all others who want to get involved and help in this effort. We're looking forward to getting started. So thank you, and I hope you all continue staying healthy and safe.
Thank you, Mark. WhatsApp, which is a Facebook product, is already the platform of choice for Indians and Indian businesses to connect with each other. Over 400 million WhatsApp users in India bring unique value to our partnership. Jio's new commerce platform, JioMart, and WhatsApp will be working closely to create growth opportunities for millions of Indian small merchants and kirana shops, and to ensure that consumers are able to transact seamlessly with nearby kiranas using JioMart and WhatsApp.